Richlands has pulled a miracle. Richlands has won the game in the state semifinals, and they're jumping all over each other.